No one wearing a military uniform will admit it. But the day seems to be coming when a drone can do anything a manned aircraft can do better.
A report from National Security Correspondent David Martin.